Welcome back, dear students, in our science class. Today, we are beginning with our new chemistry chapter number 6, Combustion and Flame. People light candles on Diwali. What happens to the wax of candles? Is it possible to get the wax back the next morning? No. The reason is simple. Burning of a wax candle is a chemical reaction. Therefore, it cannot be reversed. The chemical process in which a substance burns in the presence of oxygen to give off heat and light is called combustion. Burning of magnesium and charcoal are examples of combustion. The substances that burn easily in air to produce heat and light are called combustible substances. Example: diesel, petrol, LPG, etc. The substances that do not burn in air are called non-combustible substances. Example: metals, glass, etc. Types of combustion. Combustion can be classified according to the rate or speed at which a combustible substance burns. First, rapid combustion. When a combustible substance burns at a rapid rate, producing a very large amount of heat and light in a short period of time, it is called rapid combustion. For example, cooking gas, that is LPG, starts burning immediately when a burning matchstick is brought near it. It produces heat and light. Second, spontaneous combustion. When a combustible substance burns on its own without the help of any external heat, it is called spontaneous combustion. For example, burning of white phosphorus, fire in coal mines, and forest fire. Third, explosion. When a combustion reaction occurs suddenly with the evolution of a large amount of gases, heat, light, and sound, it is called explosion. For example, when we light firecrackers, explosion occurs with the evolution of heat, light, and sound. Conditions necessary for combustion. There are three conditions that are necessary for combustion. First, presence of a combustible substance. Second, presence of a supporter of combustion. Third, attainment of ignition temperature of the combustible substance. All these three conditions are also called triangle of fire. What do you mean by ignition temperature? The lowest temperature to which a substance must be heated to catch fire and start burning is called its ignition temperature. The substances that have very low ignition temperature and can easily catch fire with a flame are called inflammable substances. LPG, kerosene, alcohol all have low ignition temperatures.